our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 16 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of New York, presenting the challenger, Uriah. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Columbus, Ohio, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending UFC middleweight champion, the Executioner.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Well, what a championship outing it was for him the last time around. A win by knockout. And that really set this division on fire. A lot of people are paying attention to this guy right now. He is sort of creeping into the mainstream Conor McGregor style a little bit. We'll see if he can follow up that knockout with another one here tonight.
Whoa! Big shot from the clinch.
Well, you run out of time to set up all of this guy's credentials, but he really has reached a Conor McGregor level when it comes to his mass appeal. Recently did a photo shoot for an international fashion magazine. So when you talk...
Oh, big knee!
He's got him right here.
Wow!
Oh!
Oh! Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh!
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's out cold.
That is it.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight, and the official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 29 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
And still the king of the 185-pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight, but he certainly muted all of that noise and then some. The celebration is on in the corner. Congratulations.